upstairs. From our family to yours, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
It was fun and enjoyable when Schooner Fare was in town and we had a chance to sit down and talk to them, especially about their new release in time for the holiday season, but also about some of the stories that they remember from Christmases past. For example, this one by Steve Romanoff.
I still think about, as a kid, the ritual of Christmas at home with the two brothers and two sisters and mom and dad, and we would, as good Irish Catholics with a good Russian Jewish last name, we had to go to bed early and then get up and go to Mass. And we were allowed to have our stockings in the morning, but we did not do the tree until after Mass, and then came home and had our ritual bowl of Trix cereal, and then completed the dishes. I mean, this was agonizing.
Oh, yeah.
You know, five kids, we had to finish the dishes before we could even see the tree. It's now 10 a.m., right? And then my father, always with a flair for the dramatic and concern for my mother's enjoyment, would have my mother go out around the house and come in the front door so that she could be seated in the proper view and vantage to see us come through the door, which he had locked by removing the doorknob. But you could peek through, but he had strategically placed things in the under the tray so that you could only see portions of things through the hole in the door. He would then magnanimously, not unlike the spirit of Christmas himself, open the door. We would charge over each other, usually trampling the younger siblings, getting into the Christmas room, and the first instinct was to tear things apart, but no. We had the rules, one thing at a time, and we would go around in a circle, and each one would open up their present. And you hope that the first three or four presents were not socks.
Or any clothing whatsoever.
Yes.
Please. Let's get right to the good stuff.
Yes. Something Remco, something battery operated, please. Something with finite obsolescence immediately. That always comes to mind. It's still funny, and when we talk about it at home with our brothers and sisters and dad, it's just a funny memory.
You were lonely too. happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you.
Schooner Fare with Gordon Lightfoot's great song for a winter's night on Music Americana 94.7. What a beautiful song, and it's perfect for this time of night as we bring to a close another weekend.